Saw about 50 earlier about 8 a.m. Moved so fast, couldn't get a shot, trying to get them separate so there's no collateral, but no luck. But there's some big ones in there, and those little ones are cool. Some of them running around, those little rats, those cool. See, the pack just kind of came in left. So we'll see what we can do here, folks. There's a minute until it's just determined that we're not going to give up, that's for sure.
Alrighty, Jack, go ahead and update us on how the day's going.
Well, we went hunting in the morning. Everyone saw something but me. Saw something walking back to base camp. Went fishing.
Who you, caught fish?
You did.
Who's you?
You.
Who's you?
Frank.
Thank you.
Grizzly Frank, man.
Frank caught fish. Insert picture here. Yeah, we're going back out tonight.
All right, now wink at the camera.
No.
Come on, give the viewers what they want.
Winking at the camera.
Jack, update here.
Going out, afternoon hunt. It's gonna be hot.
Like
it's starting to hit you. Jurassic Park.
Here we go. Right here.
Oh,
Folks, we just got back out of here. It's about 3 o'clock. We're ready for the afternoon hunt. I'm expecting to shoot a hog this afternoon, so stay tuned, baby. Let's go.
Oh man, they were loud.
Good to eat, shine it right there. Oh yeah, man. All right, good shot.
Thank you.
I like that. No wasted meat.
Yeah, I.
I'm glad. I'm glad you saw it go down.
Yeah.
So that's. So Dusty's got one. Is what he, what I heard.
Nothing.
I didn't see anything. I could hear them like crazy right now.
Yeah, they're
just
loud.
Squealing.
Yeah.
Where at?
It's right over here.
Thank you.
we had all gotten our hog for the day that Saturday, so on Sunday I decided to go on a little prowl hunt for a big boar. Saw a few that I kind of liked, but not nearly as big enough as I wanted, so they'll have to wait for next trip.